All right, I'm gonna move right into the next. Dude, this card has such. It's got some fucking bad fights on it. Fuck. Seriously. The first one, Ramona Pascual. That's dog shit. Nurdembek one, I'm not overly excited about either. I don't know. This one is Josh Parisian. I'm gonna get to it. Josh Parisian versus Chase Sherman. Sherman has not had it easy for him in the UFC. He's gone 3-7 in his last 10, including snapping a 4-fight losing streak in his last time out. And he was actually cut from the UFC and offered to take that fight on short notice, which ended up like resulting in him signing a new deal. That was against Jared Vandera, who's came up already tonight. Yeah, it showed he's always game to fight anyone anytime. Steps in on short notice a decent amount. I don't know if it's because he's tough or he wants to get in Uncle Dana's good graces, but I'll leave that up to you. He's a great boxer. He fought bare knuckle a couple of times too. Very technical. Landing over 100 strikes in 2 out of his last 4 fights. Parisian is 2-2 so far in the UFC with 2 first round KOs on the Contender Series. Oh, and two first round KOs on the Contender Series. Which that was the only time he's really looked good, I think, is on the Contender Series. Parisian is also he's a striker. He's won 11 out of his 15 wins by KO. He's not really too technical. He's just like super gritty. He makes it just really just gross and ugly when he gets out there. It's not going to be a pretty fight when Parisian fights. I did like how he overcame adversity in his last time out. He got dropped early on by Alan Budeau, and I thought it was done. It should have been done. If I honestly, that in my opinion, I think, but he was saved by the bell, and then he ended up just. Alan Budeau just gassed the fuck out, and he got in there with a KO for himself. Parisian fights are usually like just disgusting. I mean, in the UFC, like not counting those first two KOs, and he was also on Tough too. He's just like they really like this guy. I don't see it. But I get on the Contender Series, like 2 first round brutal KOs. You're like, oh, this guy's gonna be sick, and then he just is real low level. Sorry, Josh. I don't want to say that. You can beat me up. This fight is pretty underwhelming, though, if I'm gonna be honest. I don't really see a finish in this, honestly, which is even worse, especially for a heavyweight fight. They slow down so fast. I think these guys just slug it out. We see two very tired guys at the end in the third round. And I guess gun to my head, I'm gonna go Sherman, which is crazy. It's crazy to say, but yeah, I guess I'll go Chase Sherman. Oh, you gotta be a serious addict to bet on that. I'll put some bucks on it. I'll put a couple bucks on it.